Belenézel? Kíváncsi vagy? Ez a gyors beavatkozó egység, a padra ezt hiszem ki.
Mivel azért eléggé kicserülődött a csapat idén, így nyilván vannak új helyfoglalások, de talán előnyben részesül az, aki a múlt szezonban itt volt, és egy pár éve már itt van, úgyhogy nekem is van egy helyem, amit amúgy a Kovács Csabitól örököltem meg, úgyhogy ezúton is köszönöm neki.
Korrendben mennek így az üléses dolgok, a fiatalok általában összeülnek. Idén remélem, hogy megúszom az összeülést, eddig úgy látszik, hogy egyedül tudok ülni, de még hosszú a szezon.
Igazából szerintem mindenkinek megvan a maga kis rutinja, rutin helye, ahol szeret ülni, ahol tulajdonképpen szerintem pályafutásuk során ezért az emberek kipróbálnak egy-két helyet is, ahol legjobban szeretnek ülni, azt szeretik, de hát aztán nyilván megbeszélés kérdése is, hogyha esetleg egy-egy helyre ugyanaz a játékos pályázik, akkor ugye valószínűleg a kor dönt, vagy például az, hogy a Rajna Miki kapus, úgyhogy neki mindenképpen kényelembe kell helyezni magát, hogy jó helyen üljön, úgyhogy ilyen apróságok is számítanak.
I was used to sit on a different seat on the bus for my career in Ljubljana, but now the local guy is over there and I just took another seat, which is fine also, so no problem with that.
Just happened to watch some videos, some documentaries, and start reading about it. And just changed it up 3 years ago, and I'm really happy since I don't eat meat. You have to know what you're eating. You have to be like aware. But it's been 3 years now, so I don't see any problem.
First official game there. Okay, so we want to work on our game. We have 7 games to be ready, but for me, for us, we want to win every one of them there. We want to be better. It's the first time we all play together a real game. Don't worry, we have a video. We're going to correct it there. We're going to work with video there. So just focus on that. Now, you got like 10 minutes to think about that. But when you go on the ice, you're going to go with your instinct. Play with your instinct. Don't think. If you're not there, we're going to try to correct you or work with the video there. But today, the most important thing is you play with your heart and your instinct. Play with your instinct. We'll take care of correcting you guys. All right? Let's have a good one.
Come on, boys, eh? Find our identity here, eh? Find our identity here. Find our identity here for the season. First game, fast team, play simple.
Get a fan, let's go, Wyatt!
About our team, like, doesn't matter like the system like we play, our system doesn't matter which system. It's all about compete and winning a battle one on one. That's gonna be a big thing. To compete, it's around our net. Compete to score a goal is fucking easy because you all want to have your points on the board. But compete around our net, that's where we have to be the best team.
Let's go. Keep it up. Good player.
What do you say?
Yourself one image in your head, D. If you're ahead of the puck, you're not doing your job. If you're ahead of the puck, for me, you're not doing your job. We have a forechecking team. Give the puck to our forward, they will take care of it. But now you guys are doing, you want to do too much. So we have to do our job. We want to make the first pass, put the there, get your gap. But now we're passing, and we're jumping, and then we were always late coming. Hey, first game, it's all right. So we get a break from that, eh? Go, boys, come on.
We'll be right back.
So it was good first game. So good effort. We saw that we had that fighting spirit there. We'll have the D video session forward, and then we have a little folk like us. It's gonna be fresh in our head, like right away, like what we can do better, what we did good there. But the effort was good there, so that's not an easy game, but you guys give everything you get. That's the most important. Like if we do that every game, we're gonna get better, and we're gonna get our chemistry together, and then we're gonna start winning hockey game. Hey, so enjoy the day, enjoy the ride home. No rules. Enjoy the ride home, and then we'll see you Thursday.